Hey guys, so guess what? Y'all guess what happened? It's the next weekend, right? Last weekend I vlogged. I'm vlogging this weekend. Not really, but just today. It's Saturday morning, right? I woke up at 7 a.m. this morning. And guess what I went to go try to do again? Get a tire. I tried to get a tire again. I wanted to try again. And guess what happened? The same exact shit that happened last week literally happened to me today. I couldn't get a tire. It's 9:47. I've been out since 8 a.m. trying to get me a tire. Going to all these different places. Nobody has my tire. Everybody has to order it, and it's going to take like a week or so. But my tires have no tread. There's no tread. No tread. So I needed like immediately. I needed immediately. I thought I only needed one tire. I need four tires. I need all four tires, and I have to wait. But I still have stuff to do and places to go. So I'm just, you know, fucked up right now, but it's okay. I'm just gonna wait and get them whenever I can get them. I'm gonna get them ordered today from Costco. I'm gonna go to Costco because, oh, and let me tell you what the fuck this man tried to charge me. I called Pep Boys. Why did I call Pep Boys? Just desperate, in desperate need. Call Pep Boys. They telling me for all four tires it's gonna be $800. So I'm like, okay, y'all got a long wait time. He like, come on. He ain't even say yes or no. He's just like, come on. He tell me, come on. And I'm like, he like, yeah, come on, I'll get it done for you. He couldn't wait to overcharge me, boy. He heard that girl on the phone. He said, oh, yeah, $800. He talking about, come on, like, yeah, I can't wait to take your money. I know what you trying to do. So I'm just going to go to Costco today. I'm going to go to Costco today, get it ordered, and then just get them put on whenever they come or whatever. Cool. Today, I'm going to a concert by myself. I wanted to vlog me going to this concert today because I never, like, vlog myself going to concerts. I've been wanting to see this person for a while now. And it's a rapper that I'm going to see. His name is Zach Fox, but he's a rapper / comedian, so his music is, like, funny. But I'm finna go see him today. He finna be at Masquerade, so I'm gonna probably go up there around like 6:30, and it started, I don't know what time it started, I don't remember, but I will be going there today. That's where I'll be going, and I will be vlogging that, cause I go to concerts by myself all the time, and I'm just like, why not just vlog this one, you know? That's all I'm gonna vlog though for my whole weekend. I don't really have nothing else going on this weekend. Ooh, it's cold. It's raining out here, which makes matters worse because I'm gonna show y'all my tire when I get out the car. But the way that my tires look, I should not be driving in the rain at all. I should not be driving in the rain at all. I should not be driving at all, let alone in the rain. Like, my car is slipping and sliding everywhere because my tires have no tread at all. Y'all know that viral picture that's on Twitter of like the person with like the boneless tires, like there's literally nothing, it's just like a smooth tire. That is literally what my tire looks like, and that's so embarrassing that I even, because I didn't check it, like I didn't know that it was like that until just now when I was trying to see what kind of tire I had. I was like, wait, where's the tread at? I'm gonna keep y'all updated though. Next time I come back, it'll probably be when I'm getting ready to go to the concert. Oh my God, my foot. My shoe came off. I got this
after. They want this day to be bad.
It's not. You know, I don't think it's that bad. It's probably really fucking bad. Y'all probably like, oh, this bitch is stupid. Look at this tire, bro. Nothing. Nothing. This shit is boneless as fuck, like that. It's crazy. Back here, this one got like a leak. So, it's going flat. The only tire that's good is this one right here. But I'ma still get another one, cause I can't believe my foot just touched the ground when it's raining outside.
Ugh. I look a mess. I'm the most irritated I've ever been in my entire life. I just went to Costco because they told me that they had the tires. I get in there, I order the tires. I'm telling the man everything I want. I go to pay. And my card declines. Y'all wanna know why? They don't take MasterCards at all. At all. I have 2 MasterCards. I don't have no Visas. They only take Visa. And that's all they take. So I can't get the tires from there because I have no way to pay. I don't have it in cash.
I could take the cash out, but fuck them because... why the fuck do y'all not take MasterCard? Like, what's the problem? So I'm finna just try one more place tomorrow and see. But I'm so fucking irritated. Like, I don't know what to do. Like, it shouldn't take 2 fucking weeks. Like, that shit's literally fucking blowing the shit out of me, bro. It is. The next clip will be me at home getting ready to go.
I gotta do my edges. I'm not gonna put on mascara or nothing, cause I might take this one off. And then I'm gonna put these green pants on. It doesn't start till 7, so it's 5:30 almost. And I'm gonna get ready to leave as soon as I put on all these clothes so I can get there by 6. And I still have to eat too. Haven't ate. Yeah. I don't know if you want to put a belt on. I did. I don't have nowhere to sit my phone up so I can see what I got on. This is what I look like. Shoes kind of still undecided, but at the same time, I think I'm gonna just wear my A6 because I don't have time for all the extra shit. I'm just trying to go so I can just see this shit and get back home. This is what I'm gonna wear real quick, real cool. I'm gonna show y'all. I'm gonna turn the camera around. The light in my room is bad, but yeah, this is what I'm wearing. It's gonna be like this, and I'm gonna take this off. And then other than that, I'm gonna do my edges and I'll be ready to go.
Okay, y'all, so I'm in a car right now in the parking garage of the venue. And I'm finna take a shot because as soon as I start pulling up, I started to have anxiety. But it's like every time I go to a concert, I want something to happen. So I'm finna take a shot. It's 6:21, it starts at 7. Nobody's here because the artist is like small, so nobody's here, nobody's out here. It's not like it's not hard to find parking only $15. Like, everything cool. I'm just trying to turn my night around because I was really irritated earlier. Like, I don't know why that tire shit is really getting to me so bad, but it's like because when you keep trying it at something and it's just not working, it just gets on your fucking nerves. So I'm always like, I don't know, I be so nervous for some reason, but when I get in there, it be so fun. Like, the last concert I went to by myself, it was Duran Bernard, and like, it was so fun. Like, I loved it so much, because Duran, he just slays. Like, he does what he gotta do, honey, and that concert was so good. The people were just staring at me, that made me feel so weird. Go this way? Oh, the elevator? Okay, thank you.
But yeah, no, I'm finna have one man. This shit finna be fun.
It smell like pee in here. He said go to the left, go across the bridge. Okay.
It's cool to sit out here, but the way they're masquerading though, it's like, it's once, it's two sides. It's heaven or it's hell, and I'm going to heaven. I don't know what's up here, but it's hella people. This heaven right here.
Hey, how y'all doing? Take a deep breath through your nose again. Let it out through your mouth. We're just gonna start like this. We're gonna get you real tranquil. I want you to imagine that you're on a beach right now, butt ass naked with a Corona. And I want you to come down. We're gonna do a little mantra like this.
I just got the beat and I'm on a helicopter. Stop a nigga out there till my shoes lose traction. Fuck a deaf bitch and watch Martin with the captions. Put the long dick on like a campaign. Bring a bitch back so bad she need big game. Why you hate? Jealousy. I fuck a nigga grandma, her name was Destiny. She down a ride for a nigga catch a felony. She I was just saying what's cracking on camera. Now bitch see me on TV channels. Nigga think I ain't got my heat on, reaching my pin light. Let's go.
I'm back in the car. The concert is over. That concert is 7. That was a cool concert. I gave him a 7. That's from my personal experience because I went by myself. So it was kind of like, no, it was cool. I fucks with it. It was cool. I hope y'all can hear me. But he didn't do it too much. He needs to drop that song immediately. Like, I want him to drop that song so bad. They've been teasing us with that song for a long ass time. Like, just drop the song. I'm finna go home now. Basically the end of the vlog, because I'm finna just go home and lay down and chill. So yeah, I give my day
I gave my day like a 6. Concert was cool. I was irritated earlier, but the concert kind of made up for it. Like, the concert was cool. I will say, I'm not finna keep going to concerts by myself. Like, this is probably my last concert by myself for, like, a really long time. Unless I just have to. Like, unless it's somebody that I want to see so bad and nobody want to go with me. I did want to see. I'm just yapping. Oh, my God. I did want to see him, though. I did want to see him. But I don't know if I should have came like by myself. The reason why I keep going to concerts by myself and shit like that is because people don't be into the same shit as me though. Like, people don't be into the same people as me sometimes, so I have to go by myself. Certain concerts could be really, really good and fun, and it just make you forget that you're by yourself. But some concerts, it be like, damn, like, I'm really here by myself. Like, yeah, that's really the end of this vlog though. I'm done vlogging for the night, so I'll catch y'all in the next vlog. Bye.
You got it on right now?
I just clicked the button. Just now. Justin threw a fucking sock at me, but y'all, this is supposed to be a vlog with just me, but
Justin. But we finna get fucking lit. Let's go. Turned up all the way.
Justin begged me to come out, so.
Nah, fam. Don't say beg now, nigga. No, you wanted to badly.
Nigga, I would have went home.
Nah.
Tired as fuck.
Nigga, you wanted to.
She wanted to.
Hey, bro.
She wanted
back
to.
Back the fuck up. But we finna go to a club and get lit.
We gonna make that motherfucker lit. We gonna do what we gotta do.
So,
let me see. Put it back. You see that shit? Let's go. All right, I'll bring some fruit. All right.
So, what the fuck you looking at? This nigga just standing right there staring at me.
You vlogging. Do let's see what you're gonna say. You're a YouTube. You're a content creator, right? Entertain me.
That is funny on clothes, baby.
Entertain me.
No. So, I guess they finna like do a competition to see who's
best. There's no competition, bro. Don't say that because there's no competition.
But you mean?
Julian already lost.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's over.
I'm gonna show everybody fit before we leave. Justin, I have to take a shit so bad.
Go downstairs.
No. I'm gonna shit in here.
Downstairs. You get unreasonable.
I'm really not.
Bro, I'm up here vlogging this shit. I'm not trying to hear that shit. I'm not trying to smell that
You're
shit.
You're not gonna hear it.
Whatever, bro. Good luck. Can you open the window a little bit?
Nope.
Nah, man, you can't shit down. You can't shit up here then, bro. I'm telling you. And if you try, It's gonna be big problems and shit for no reason. I just told you, bro.
Hey, bro, move out the way. I'm
you can't, nah. I'm gonna crack the window.
No, just back on.
Deja, don't, bro. Why would you push me like that, bro? Come on and crack the window a little bit.
I'm not even finna shit in here, bro.
Oh.
So you can close the window.
Oh, yeah. Come on, you can't have that.
Why not?
It was a gift.
Well, back up.
What I heard about them grades. Your teacher said you was acting up.
You gay as hell.
How'd I gay? What? Then you a city girl.
Low key.
Low key.
Good luck. And shit in that like disappointment, STDs,
heartbreak.
I'm a motherfucking city girl.
See?
You make them give it up. You make them back and spin racks in that lamb truck. I ain't got no time for niggas. I make them hold up.
Because I just told you, he got on some shit from my closet, so I'm already like son. I'm father, so it's too late. I don't know why that's funny. That shit real, my nigga. You can't compete with a nigga, and you gotta. That's like, come on, bro. That's you can't do that. That it don't work like that.
What's on the bottom? What's the shoes?
We got the fours. You know, we keeping this shit calm because we just going to the club with some white shit. Yeah. You know what I'm saying? We got the white jeans. I'm not going to tell y'all the brand because I ain't one of them niggas. Touch. You know what I'm saying? We got the calm jean, Levi's, white tee. Calm shit, watch on, rings, fresh cut as always. You know I don't come lacking.
Turn around. Let's see the back.
It's calm. Do a little spin for y'all.
Justin, what's your outfit?
No, I'm not done. I'm still trying to figure out. It's not confirmed.
Sorry.
Why the camera still on me if I just say it's not confirmed? Hey, I'm gonna
start chill. Put some light on my shit. Put some light on my shit. Y'all see it, man.
That's real diamonds.
Diamond dancing, you feel me?
Let me see. Okay.
Mm-hmm. Y'all know what it is, man. We gonna come like it.
What's the shirt?
This shit calm. It's cream, but, you know, we hot. Oh. Man. We hot. You feel me?
Okay. Get mine.
All right, then. Bit days in the building. What you rocking with? Start off with the toes.
So I got on Asics.
Okay. Good feet. Good feet.
I got on. I think these are Abercrombie.
Mm-hmm.
Abercrombie parachute.
Mm-hmm.
This is a shirt. Player shit shirt.
You feel me? Let's see the accessories. Come on now, flash them, flash them. Yeah.
On both wrists, on the neck,
mm-hmm.
on the fingers.
That's real gold. That's real gold.
Braids.
She smelt that shit down. She become the president, man.
Glasses.
You feel me? Who said you can't rock shades at night? That's for the scrubs. You feel me?
I got gold teeth,
nigga. Real gangster shit.
Yeah, nigga.
All right, all right. Now, there you go.
Thank you. It's going to come in recording. Okay, let's see the outfit. All
right.
So let's go from the shoes.
From the shoes, all right. You see, you got the Lightning Forest, the re-releases. These got two. I got two pairs of these. Just like my beater pair. It's just, you know, it's whatever. Jeans, I don't know exactly where the fuck these shits came from, but they was expensive. I paid like $75 for these shits. You see, this that real premium shit. You see the stitching, you see the lines, you see the pockets and shit. You see the stacks. Some shit a skinny nigga could never rock. Could
you
never
just
have
got
stacks
those?
Like this. Nah, I've been had these.
These real stacks, yeah, niggas.
See, look at those skinny ass stacks. You can't even do nothing.
Shit's on their calves.
That's how they supposed to look. Boy, they supposed to go all the way up. Your shit stay at the ankles, my nigga. What the fuck? Come on now, you wearing stack jeans.
No. These real wax. Come on. The vintage rolling hard.
Is there anything on the back of the shirt?
Yeah, it is.
Sure.
Okay.
If this world were mine.
Yeah.
Okay.
The ice cream, the ice cream hat that I traded to the homie. He gave I gave him like some $500 jeans for, you know, I wasn't even tripping, you know, I was trying to bless the homie, so I just took the hat and gave him a little $500 jeans. Yeah. And then
you gave it to him?
What's the issue, y'all? What's up?
Who outfit is better? Y'all turn around to the back. Who y'all think outfit is better? Y'all know what I think. Turn back around. I think.
Bro, I'm not gonna lie.
Before you say anything, can I say it? I feel like, I'm not gonna lie, both of your outfits like give the same. Like they both chill. They both chill, they both like kinda hard. And they both chill. But they not like crazy. So for Julian, I give him like an 8.
For sure.
Justin, I give you an 8.5.
Hey.
Cause it's more details. Look, on the back of his shirt, he got all that shit on the back of his shirt. He got an ice cream hat.
What I was gonna say is, I feel like both of our outfits are good, bro.
Yeah,
I feel
they
like
are.
There's really no competition. Cause I feel like what Julian got on, like, worked for him. And, like, his body type and shit, and I feel like what I got on like worked for me and my body type and shit. Yeah, so it's really like the same shit. It's just all different niggas. Mm-hmm.
It is, but you have more going on. Like your shirt has like shit on it.
Yeah,
he's like chill.
Junior's like a base. Like
yeah,
a,
he's chill.
They like, snug the boy. You from?
But I mean, we're not gonna mention that. I mean, I had the donuts. I had the.
Oh my god! He's not gonna let that motherfucker go.
Bro, I feel like that's you don't feel like that's important, bro. It's kind of like if Deja giving you an 8, she really giving you like she really giving me an 8. She giving me an 8.5 plus.
But he only got one pair. He only got one thing though.
If he took off that jean jacket and put on something different, it would change the whole.
Take it off right quick. All right.
Okay,
turn around.
Come on now.
Okay. Without that, I give it like a 7.5.
See? So that
point
7.5, so it's just 0.5 less.
Come on. Okay.
Yeah.
I like that shit though.
The shirt? Mm-hmm. Like yeah, the shirt fine. On some regular chill shit. Just made an outfit just now shit.
I'm finna level it up. I'm finna put on something different.
Nah, keep that. Keep that on. You don't need nothing extra. Mm-hmm. Okay, we have Elam now. He just got to the house.
You know.
What's on your feet?
Got the flip 13s, light shit.
Okay, pants.
Got some Levi jeans.
Levi.
Courtesy to man Justin.
Yep.
Got the Star Colt shirt that I got in Arizona on Young Dolph's tour.
Type shit.
Bomber jacket from the thrift store.
Okay.
On the wrist, we got some Ghanaian jewelry.
Yep, from Ghana.
Real light. Got the ponytail up.
Okay.
We here for a night out?
Yeah. He didn't want to do that, y'all, but I forced him.
You should have seen how he was looking at you, bro.
Just
flip. Just
like
I don't want that. Yeah, let me get some. One. Conjoined twin. You just hit it whatever in that motherfucker.
Literally, what the fuck?
Why y'all asking for
male assistant, bitch, massaging me. Cause you know I'm getting this money assistant, bitch, massaging me. Cause you know I'm getting this racks assistant, bitch, massaging me. Cause you know I'm getting this racks assistant.
You too hungry to be like to have fun?
Hell yeah.
Get this nigga some food right now. He too hungry to have fun. That mean he need to eat right now, bro.
Maybe you get him a tender and some fries for $60.
Bro, let me hit the lick, bro.
I forgot how to lick for this.
Bro, it's some, bro, and this shit some light liquor, bro. I knew we should have got the hen, bro. I told you.
Why would you get the goddamn moves?
Who bought it? I don't drink brown anyway.
I chose the tequila.
You need to blow up and drink some.
I don't need hair on my chest. I just want to have fun only. Julian, take one more shot, bro. Please.
Fuck it.
I'm gonna take like 3 more.
This one.
I gotta work tomorrow, so.
Really? In the morning?
No, 3.
Oh.
3 to 3.
Ooh. 3 to 3 is crazy.
Nardo Wicked, Sexy Rain.
What song?
That shit sound fucking. That shit sound horrible.
Yeah, it's
really
terrible.
That shit.
I'm talking about his experience on set. Sound like it's gonna be horrible.
Really? You think it's gonna be bad?
For sure.
Why?
Just I'm like, it's gonna be like a bunch of hood rat shit going on. Sexy rat friends and
she
shit gonna be
too.
Her friends gonna be there and shit, and they gonna be
literally
they gonna have liquor for them.
10 pregnant women.
Yeah.
Yeah.
That shit. When it hit me, I still feel super sober.
I feel a little bit. Yeah, I'm trying to chill
out. What you say? What you mean? Are you talking about Julian?
Bro, I don't know.
Oh. Hell no!
We need to get this nigga some fucking food.
Oh
hell no!
This
nigga over here shaking.
I mean, what? Y'all want me to drive away?
Y'all
want to
go cook out?
I'm ready to eat, bro.
Julian, you want to cook out?
Bro, I'm too big, bro.
Get some shit in her head, no,
that's what
bro.
I'm saying, bro. Bro, maybe not 60, but you gotta spend that like $28, bro.
Oh
Julian.
Shit, we can walk down the strip before I start to eat, bro.
You gonna pay that? You got to, bro.
That's not bad, right?
Nigga, what you gonna do? You just gonna lay here in the car then?
Bro, oh, that bro, shit gonna still from the
bro, that shit gonna be busting, bro. They probably gonna give you like a drink with it, a drink, three tenders, and like one handful of fries, bro.
Yeah, for sure.
That shit not that bad for $32. Bro, that shit be absurdly high.
I'ma thug it out, bro.
You gonna thug it out?
I'ma make the right decision.
You gotta be able to take more shots, Julian.
Bro,
what's up with the peer pressure?
I'm not trying to peer pressure.
I say don't thug it out, bro. Okay.
Y'all, we outside.
What they say about the black owned businesses, bro. They be treating black people that's not important bad. Yo, what's up?
Y'all, we finna walk into the club.
Big days.
Meet me in the club.
Fun in the night.
It's going down.
It's cold as shit out here.
Hey, bro.
I'm sorry. I can't help it. It's just.
Hold up. I feel like my forehead gray. I feel like I need to put my head back down.
I hear people say that shit.
Look at it.
I have like the biggest forehead on the planet. So yeah, when do. Other people say that shit, it's like, shut the fuck up, nigga.
Your days with sunglasses.
I had to. If somebody glanced at me one time, I got a picture.
That shit crazy. Ready
for the parking.
You.
No, I'm not paying.
You got to pay.
Yo, what's up? Y'all already know what's going on. It's your boy Justin Stewart.
Yeah, wherever
y'all. Yeah,
Miranda. Miranda, we finna go turn over these white folks.
That nigga Julian hungry.
Bro, that nigga not hungry. That nigga hangry.
It's cold out here.
Let's see what's up. Niggas gotta pay for the fucking parking. Why am I holding your fucking vlog?
Because I asked you.
Old, man.
Fly's not
all going. Y'all already know what's going on. We got the snowmobile in the back. Come on, bruh. Who gonna stop us?
Snow, sleet, hail, whatever.
Can we play some
outside
for
huh? Look at the fucking line. Are you blind? Look at the line.
It's no line, bro. Y'all, we just left the club. I'm with Justin.
Hey, what's up, bro? I'm so fucked up, bro. Jesus Christ. We ain't gonna ever come to no shit like this again, bro. We gonna be rich. We gonna be at the sections and shit. We gonna have bottles. We gonna have bitches. We gonna have... That shit gonna be off the chain, bro. We wanna touch none of them hoes, bro. I don't care what you say. I ain't even wanna touch them, bro. And if that made me lame, if that made me some kind of lame or something, then... Cool, but that's OG to me, bro. Real talk. Even the ones in there that look straight, bro. I was like, damn, this bitch probably in here. She don't know like what's going on, what she doing. You can't see what these bitches look like for real. You don't know what's going on. It's like, damn. Like, what have I come to? Like,
they was all in there drunk as fuck. That's like what when I'm saying. Went to the bathroom. Bro.
I saw them in there talking to y'all. I was like, what the fuck are they?
Yeah,
doing?
They kept telling me, oh, it's hot.
That's what I'm saying. It's like, oh. They I'm sorry, them girls don't even know what they're doing, bro. And it's like,
they just
that
drunk.
Shit. Yeah, that shit ain't the way, bro. The club shit cool though. The club shit cool with a bunch of friends and shit. But if you trying to go and pick up girls and shit, bro, them girls in there are lost. You know what you're doing, bro. Oh shit, my bad, bro. My bad. I'm over here talking to Deja. I totally forgot. You took some already?
Nah. Hey yo, PSA. My chick better than every bitch in there.
Like, I'm a fucked up and tired. So guess what? the vlog over and I'm finna go in the house and go to bed. This is exactly what I'm finna do.
Exactly what
she finna do. This is exactly what I'm finna do. Go in the bed and lay down. Go take your pictures.
Maybe smoking. You don't like my company?
It's cool or whatever. What you gonna say to entertain my vlog before I end? My head look
big. You just say monkey dance?
Yeah, go ahead, dance.
Dance.
Do something for my vlog.
Shit.
That nigga Julian be throwing me off so bad, bro. I'm fucking crying. Okay, the vlog is over. I'm done. Drunk. I'm done. Bye.